फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर भावेश गुप्ता, transplantmaster.com. टुडे वी आर मेकिंग ए वीडियो ऑन पोस्ट ऑपरेटिव मैनेजमेंट ऑफ डोनर एरिया आफ्टर हेयर ट्रांसप्लांट. हाउ कैन यू मैनेज इट योर डोनर एरिया फॉर अ बेटर एंड प्रॉपर हीलिंग आफ्टर द ट्रांसप्लांट इज डन. तो स्टार्टिंग विथ वॉट इज डोनर एरिया. डोनर एरिया इज द एरिया ऑफ द स्कल्प फ्रॉम वेयर वी हैव हार्वेस्टेड द ग्राफ्ट. इट इज यूजुअली द पोस्टीरियर एरिया एंड द साइड एरिया ऑफ द स्कल्प. इन समटाइम्स वी कैन ऑल्सो हार्वेस्ट ग्राफ्ट फ्रॉम योर चेस्ट एरिया एंड योर बियर्ड एरिया. सो इन दैट केस दैट बिकम्स अ डोनर एरिया. सो नाउ आफ्टर द ग्राफ्ट आर हार्वेस्टेड एंड आफ्टर द ट्रांसप्लांटेशन वी यूजुअली प्लेस अ ड्रेसिंग ऑन द डोनर एरिया विच स्टेज ऑन द डोनर एरिया फॉर टू डेज. ऑन सेकेंड डे ऑफ ट्रांसप्लांट वी कॉल द पेशेंट एंड वी रिमूव द ड्रेसिंग. Once the dressing is removed, we prescribe you a antibiotic ointment which has to be applied thrice to four times a day for next 5 days till the wound dries completely. So what are the usual phenomenon after hair transplant in the donor area? So once the dressing is applied on the day of transplant, the next day we will ask the patient to irrigate on the transplanted area. Because of irrigation, your dressing might get little wet and it might create some amount of itchiness inside the donor area. In case such things happen, we will prescribe you a medicine to control the itch. Once the dressing is removed, itching will definitely come down. And again, itching after surgery is considered to be a sign of healing, so that should not be a problem once the dressing has been. Some remedies which you can apply, which you can use to take care of the itching post transplant is, the first remedy being use of warm coconut oil. You apply warm coconut oil on the donor area at night before sleeping. Do a gentle massage only on the donor area and not on the recipient area, and sleep off. This will definitely relieve your itch. Second remedy can be use of aloe vera gel. Aloe vera gel application on the donor area. Third remedy can be our doctors will prescribe you one of the steroid ointment which can be applied on the scalp to temporarily control the itch. A very common phenomenon of the donor area of a transplant is you will have some kind of different sensation. You will feel like effect of anesthesia is still not completely wore off after the transplant has been done. That different sensation in the donor area is called paresthesia. Many patients find this feeling of different sensation little weird or uncomfortable. Don't worry, it will gradually subside with time. In case it takes more than 1 or 2 months to subside, then please contact us. In today's day and age, people cannot take leave from their work for more than maybe 2 days, 3 days. So we don't want the patients to stay at home for a week or for a month of a transplant. You can get back to your normal usual routine work once your transplant has been done after 2 days. Now again, while going back to work, patients are a little skeptical as to how they will look after the transplant. Remember one thing, that the transplanted area is not the area which will look bad after transplant. Some aesthetic weirdness can be there in the donor area because we have harvested lot of graft from that area. So temporarily, to camouflage or to just cover up that area, you can use hair building fibers. Hair building fibers are artificial hair fibers which are available online on your different e-commerce website. You can order them and you can sprinkle those hair fibers on your donor area after the transplant. But remember in mind that those hair fibers can be used only and only after 10 days of doing transplant. Once the wound has been completely healed up or dried up, then only you can use those hair building fibers. A common complaint from the patient what we have is after transplant, when they are sleeping or they are lying on bed, some amount of tenderness is there on the donor area while sleeping. That is completely normal to happen. It is a sign of healing and it is body's response to a surgery. So don't worry, it will definitely subside with time. Just give some time to let it heal properly. In case the tenderness increases, you can take one tablet of painkiller as and when required. Once again, Dr. Bhavesh Gupta, transplantmaster.com. Thank you.